and welcome to the start of a new vlog and hopefully a better camera quality. I just got the iPhone 14 Pro today, so this is what we're filming on now. I don't know if there's like literally any visible difference, but we'll see. And we are headed to the city to meet some friends for dinner. Actually, now that I think about it, this is the first time we've ever had dinner in the city with friends. So, it'll be fun. But we were running some errands today. What? When did we have dinner in the city?
We were at the Italian place at Pike's Place
when we were house hunting. But since we've lived here, we haven't really gone out with anybody in the city.
Eaten in the city was after the art museum.
Oh yeah, that was just the two of us. I remember that. But yeah, so we're gonna meet some friends and maybe get drinks afterwards. Yeah, so we were running some errands. We sent out our wedding invites, so that's exciting. And that's about it. Other than that, no real news, but we'll get some clips this evening, so stay tuned. So I thought I would do some outfit deets just because we are going to the Carrie Underwood concert tonight. And I thought I would dress up just a little bit. We're not even like anywhere close to the stage, but felt like doing it. So here I am. The corset top is Daniel Guzio. So I've worn this before many times. It's old, but they always have them in like new colors. Jeans are Madewell boot cut, because obviously. And then I have my Tacova's cowboy boots. And for jewelry, I'm just keeping it fairly simple with my gold hoops and studs. And I decided to try something new with my makeup. And by new, I mean it's still brown eyeliner like I normally do, but I thought I'd do a cool little wing. If it would focus. And I thought it would be cute. So that's what we did. And I still have to do my lips a little bit later, but that's the overall look for today. Hello, friends. Nothing is without adventure with us two. We're gonna go in the Benz because it's a smaller car to the concert today, but wouldn't start, so love that. We jump started it, but we still decided not to take a chance and get stranded downtown. So we're going in the truck, we're going to Chick-fil-A, we're gonna get some food, and
$200 kind of fix. But
nothing we can do about that.
So we're headed to Chick-fil-A. I see a spicy chicken sandwich calling my name. Not nugs?
Not nugs.
I got nugs last time. So I think a sandwich this time would be better, even though like I'm in this corset and I can barely breathe. So we'll see how much we'll be able to actually eat, but I believe in myself. I can do it. Nothing's ever stopped me from eating before. Ooh. Is there already traffic? How is there already traffic? I'm also supposed to get my hair cut next week, on Tuesday, and I'm so excited. I am in such desperate need of a haircut. It's not even funny. Hello, you guys. Good afternoon. Welcome to a new vlog. Today we are going to be prepping for my trip to Florida. I'm flying in for work. We're having a celebration for our company, so we've got some things planned in Florida, and it's been a busy day trying to get so many things done before we go on this trip. But I'm packing my suitcase now, so I thought I'd kind of take you through my packing. And then we also have to go get my hair cut because it is in a state, clearly. Look at this. Something needs to be done. So we're gonna do that, and I'll take you along with me. So I'm honestly keeping it super basic for this trip. I just have like an athletic outfit because we're gonna do like a yoga, beach yoga session and stuff like that, or like a run. I've got like a casual workday outfit, and then I still need to put my going out outfit in here. I've got like a casual like bar outfit. Need to put my nice dress in here, but it's drying because I just washed it. And then these are the shoes I'm packing. They're all old. None of this is like new or special. I've got my beat up old Vejas, but I love them. Super trusty. And then my beat up old Zara heels that if I get alcohol spilled all over them, I do not care. And then I'm going to fill up the rest of this with my one more outfit. And then the other side, I always put toiletries, hair stuff. And then this is my athleisure, like little airport fit, because I have a 6-hour flight, so I want to be comfy. All right, haircut is done. I just got my layers refreshed a couple inches off the bottom. And she didn't style my hair though, which apparently I didn't book it. You've got to book that separately, but she dried it and blew it out like sleek. So still cute, but we're going to head home and figure out the rest of everything that needs to happen before I fly out. And if you're in Washington, I went to the House of Heeb, I think it's called, salon. It was pretty good, really cute salon. They've got like all Orbe products. And I think she did a pretty good job. I need to take a closer look when I get home and I like style it, but so far so good. Okay, we're back home and I touched up the hair with the Airwrap. And this is what we're looking like. I mean, I don't mind it. It's not like most mind-blowing haircut I've ever received, but I think it looks pretty decent. I wish she cut my bangs, I think, a little bit shorter just because they grow out so fast, but I can trim those myself as well. And then from the back, let's see. I'm trying to see if I can show you it from the back. Not the most impressive thing ever, but he'll do, the hair's not like dead, so we gotta work with what we've got and worry about other things. So that's the tea. Just got to Florida. I never want to leave. This is the first time I've been seeing sun in like a month. And we got a nice beach view. So I need to, I don't know, maybe I'll shower. I don't know yet. And I need to see where the rest of my crew is to meet up with them. But I'm excited. We've got some fun plans. And I was lucky. I had a super easy direct flight from Seattle to Fort Lauderdale. But on the way back, I have a layover in New York, which kind of sucks. But you know, you live some, you lose some.